What up, Titans? Titan Sub here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We are on part 8. I'm going to do this little side mission right here to pretty much help this lady take wolves out that are around the area. And then I'm going to go do these next two missions. So, I think she's somewhere back there. We upgraded a couple buildings. Our place is looking much nicer and nicer by, like, every video or two. It's, like, slightly getting upgraded. Now let's talk to her.
Petra, good day.
Ah, you're back.
Go ahead.
For the past few evenings, I've heard the howling of a pack of wolves just beyond the border of our woods. Unchecked, they will ravage the wild game in this area. And once the deer are dead, they may turn to us.
You feel we should drive them off?
I would eliminate them entirely, with your permission, of course, and your help, if possible.
A good idea. Sure. I will join you now.
Good. A pack of wolves is a foolish thing to underestimate. Let's go. This way. I last saw them prowling around just up the hill.
You lead. I'll follow.
At least we're not going far.
Our settlement is in quite a nice spot. Beautiful terrain, and the animals here are healthy and populous. But wolves are a worry. It may be why the Ragnarsons moved on. Humans upset the balance of nature, and nature pushed back.
By attacking us.
A wolf will do whatever it takes. They were displaced. Now they come to our door. Come this way.
Oh, I didn't know there's a little bridge back here. Hey, if we need to fall back, we can fall back this way.
Look here. Breadcrumbs and crusts. They must have stolen something from Tarbin's store, or off a table somewhere.
You saw breadcrumbs from where you stood.
They stand out clearly from the soil and grass. See there? Come, this way. Ah, smell that. That's a male wolf, marking his territory, warding off the competition.
How do you know it's a male?
A different odor. You pick it up.
How did you come to be such a skilled tracker?
My family were hunters and trackers. From further east than you've ever seen, I imagine. But I've lived in England for most of my life. This is where we found Wallace.
You two are siblings, as Sigurd and I are siblings. Bound by honor, not blood.
Yes. To hear my mother tell it, we came upon Wallace abandoned. A babe in the woods. We took him in. Look. The wolves made a kill here. They're in the area.
Alright, well, let's kill them.
Those trails. They must have dragged the poor beast away. We're getting closer.
And, well, there's the remains.
Ah, see those teeth marks on the carcass? They're different.
This is the pack's doing, not just one.
That's right. Let's go on.
Alright. Well, I'm ready to kill him.
So your family found Wallace in the woods.
We were traveling through the forest when I spotted a white elk ahead of us. I chased it, hoping to take it down. I lost it as I came to a clearing. And there on the ground was a wee babe, our little Wallace, swaddled and alone. Ah, look at that, the pattern on the grass. They slept here.
I'm impressed, Petra. You have a raw skill.
You have seen nothing just yet.
So they're not far at all.
So you saw a white elk, and that led you to Wallace.
That's right. It felt fated. We took him in and nursed him back to health. I was scarcely more than a toddler myself then. And from that day forward, we were raised as brother and sister. Hmm. These kills are fresh. They're likely near enough to hear us. Probably fled the scene not long ago.
Holy crap, they're not even on the ground. Oh.
I think we found our wolves.
You there, get to cover. Vigo, with me, let's end this.
I'm at your side.
You want some of this?
Oh,
You better get away! Come on! You must be the leader! Well, I'll take this stuff. I could probably sell their claws and everything. You want some of this? You big bad wolf? Oh, God. Don't like it when someone fights back? Is that an albino? That's all of them. It's good talk. You okay? Don't tell me there's more.
That should be all of them.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, both of you.
Are you all right? Were those your sheep?
They were. God take them. They were all I had in the world. Poor blighters never stood a chance. I lost my cows some months back. Now the sheep are gone. Frowning Jesus, what sort of farmer am I?
I'm sorry for your loss. With the wolves gone, you can recover in peace.
Not without the blessings of God, I won't, but I shall try.
You have your life, farmer. With that alone, you can always rebuild.
Ava, hold. I hear something.
What? Oh, goodness gracious me! Felix, Rosemary, my beauties! You're alive! Come here, my precious angels!
Well, huh. That worked out.
This is grand, Eivor. You hunt almost as well as you fight.
Give me a few weeks, I'll learn to track as well as you. Or better.
I would be happy to be so humbled.
This was a joy, Petra. Do not hesitate to call on me the next time you spot any errant beasts.
You were the first on my list, Eivor. See you soon.
There you go. You didn't lose all of them. Okay. Let's head over here. I mean, we're not even far. I might as well. Alright, well. We're kind of far away. Whew! That's a walk.
Good timing. We would have stormed the place without you.
What have you seen?
Soldiers aplenty. Wagons going in and out. That weasel Borgred is here, I'm sure of it. The bathhouse there and that church, see? I sent a scout to check them both. Should be back at any moment now. Did you see Uba and Sigurd in Templebrough?
No. And if Borgred is hiding here, I won't have to.
There is a lot we would not have to do if we stuck to killing kings. Thanks to my brother, now we are into making them.
I'm not about to pick sides.
Uba has his way and you have yours. That much is clear. I'm not here to play favorites.
No. You are here to make your mark. I know what it means to be a young Drengar. You think of glory and destiny.
You've got me all figured out.
I know your type, Wolfkist. But me, I am not looking as far into the future as you.
Time's up for your scout, I'd say. He's either dead or run off.
Give him a chance.
Can't risk them seeing us and Burkhard slipping away again. You stay here and wait for your scout. I'm going in.
Explore for clues, search the church, and search the bathhouse. Oh, this is going to be fun.
Hmm.
One thing we have recognized from this game, or have realized. Oh my god, this is gonna be hard. I can enter through here. But there's that one guard that's in my way.
This must be the bathhouse. Need to find a way inside.
Blend in. Quickly, quickly. Nice.
This is bollocks. We should be out there fighting to take Tamworth back from the Danes.
We're to secure our food stores first. Leofrith's orders.
Leofrith's orders? Bah! The king's grown tired of him, you know. That's what all the men are saying.
Tired? How do you mean?
Are you blind? He questions Burgred's orders every chance he gets. That's done ever since the Danes showed up.
Their word for God is ash, and they carve them into trees all over. So while we revel in the glory of Christ, this is
strange. Ooh, this looks like the place to get information.
Well, all of goods they've hidden away.
Move the grain and wheat into the bathhouse, keep it under lock, and keep it until I return. You may find the farmers pushing back. Go easy on them. This is their livelihood. We are taking with no promise they will get it back. Four-leaf clover, huh? I mean, this looks like the place you want to go to if you're looking for information. Key, so I must need that key for a reason. Don't fall. Don't fall over. Oh, shit. Shit. I didn't mean to fall. He fell down. Gladly take this, but I didn't mean for that to happen. Where am I gonna find more information? And of course, this is where the king sits and stuff. I guess when he's here. I'm not seeing anything so far. Let's go up. How about this room? Aha, this must be it.
Jailbat?
What are you doing here?
Have you lost your mind? I feared you were one of them. Keep quiet. What are you doing here?
I was looking for Burgred.
You are Ivar's scout.
I hoped I might find Burgred myself and talk him into surrendering. But he's not in Leatherchester.
How can you be sure?
Leofrith passed this way with some men. I eavesdropped. It seems they're only stockpiling food here. But he did say something of interest. Gave orders to send more men to Burgred's wife, the Lady Arvilsmith. She's in Templebroch. She would know where Burgred's hiding.
Do you hear that? The sounds of battle, Ivar.
Let's get you out of here, now.
Where are you going?
I know my way around. We'll go through the market. This way.
Really? There's a guard right there. Oh my gosh, really?
Bleeding child.
What are you doing? You got all the guards around you. Quickly!
What do I do?
Fight, man. Fight!
Eliminate the soldiers in the market. He's not here. Stay close to me. So they just keep food here? You think he would hide here? I mean, it makes the most sense. Because this place is heavily guarded. Burn it all down. Speak to him. Okay.
Are you hurt? Speak up.
I don't think so. My God. I didn't want it to come to this.
They would have killed you, Gilbert. You had no choice. Now don't move. I'll be back.
Where is your king, Saxon? Where is he?
Lord our Father, grant me salvation.
When does their god find the time to answer so much mumbling and whimpering?
You are reckless, Ivar. Jailbert could have been killed.
Who am I to stand in the light of a boy searching for his boss?
Don't excuse yourself. You enjoy this too much.
Stop. It wasn't Ivar who sent me. I sent myself.
Have caution, boy. Until your father is crowned, you're Mercia's enemy, not its champion. You understand?
I understand.
Good. Now return to Repton and remain there until we call.
Will you not stay, Wolfkist? There is no king, but we have corpses to loot.
Burkrit's Lady Athelswith is in Templebroth. I'm going to find out what she knows.
Alrighty. I want to get out of these clothes.
Take everything.
Is there any goodies here that I have missed? Because I will surely take them. Alright, this is all brand new. We've never been this way. We just gotta meet right down the road here. We have a lot of supplies we can upgrade. Wondering where can we dock our ship? Oh, you better watch out. Oh, there's his camp. Right here. And look, crap, where are you attacking this place?
Hey, save it for
me. We can use the sail here.
We've told you everything. Won't you let us go?
That depends on what happens here.
How's it going?
Ava! There you are!
What's with the prisoners?
Man from the fortress, out on patrol.
We squeezed them. Burger's not here. It's his queen they're guarding. Others with him. They must have separated after Tamworth.
I heard as much from Chilbert and Little Chester.
Chilbert? What was he doing there?
Ivar,
Too long a tale for now, but he's fine. I sent him to Repton. What's the plan here?
It won't be long before someone comes looking for these men. We need to get inside and find Adelswith. With.
Capture a queen to find a king. It might work.
Only one way to find out.
See if you can get anything more out of them. Me and Eivor will take care of fetching Adelswith.
Odin guide you.
Alright, you ready?
The Saxons won't welcome us through the front door. We could find a quiet room. Or we can take the longship. I'm beside you.
Ah, Eivor. I have dreamt of this day.
Of scouring the longship in search of a king.
Of going a Vikingur. With you. With our brothers and sisters. Conquering new lands. Forming lasting friendships. And if it takes chasing some weasel across a new land, so be it. I am right where I wish to be.
As am I, brother.
Crap. Wrong way. Wrong way. This way. Find and confront her. Are we just gonna raid it? Straight up raid? Because I'm down. I'm down. Let's do it. Let's raid.
Let's go, Viking!
Wait, you're not coming? What the hell, dude? Sigurd! There he is.
We'll do this the Viking
way. You're gonna regret it. I don't want to do this the easy way. Ha! Nice. Where are the goodies?
Show me.
Goodies here. Oh, of course she's in the big area. That makes a lot of sense. Well, I want to get the goodies. Fight, men! Fight! Take this! I want the goodies!
You're dead!
Perfect. We have pretty much taken out their tower, or like, I don't know what to call, ballista type things. Hello? We are already inside. Now, where the hell? Jump down. Oh, yes. Cloak. Aw, I wanted resources that we might have gotten some. Break it! Let's continue. I wonder how our men are actually doing. Because I pretty much have been doing the opposite of what they were doing. This wall is clear. bop. You're dead. Goodbye. Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this. Hell yeah. Oh, I can't turn that far. Oh, they're taking heavy losses already. Alright, let's leave this. Take everything you can. Oh shit, you okay? You just got hit right in the chest. Keep pushing. I have no idea where our men are at. For all I know, they could be dead. Oh shit. Oh, we didn't take any damage. Surprisingly. Our men are still here. Keep fighting. Great shot. Yes.
My turn.
Yes. This guy might have a key for all I know. What does he have? Break in! Die! First level is secured! Keep pushing! You. He's dead. Ha ha. Oh, I'm coming for you. You're gonna regret it. They got any more men? I don't see them fighting. Oh crap, they're all the way up here. Oh, he's dead. There's no way he survived that. All the goodies are over there.
Your time is coming. Huh?
Why? I can't get my raven? Why does my raven go away? I think I need you. Kill him! He has a key! Finish him! Does he have a key? I don't know, he has something. Dude, this siege battle's still going. Climb! Nice job, brother.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Highlight. Treasure on top. There's treasure everywhere. climb to the top.
The soldiers' barracks. Others with might be here.
Maybe, but that's what I'm not after that right now.
Can't scamper free this time.
Help me, brother. Yes. More treasure. Climb down. You. Where are you running? Loot. There's something. Wealth collected. Oh, dude, we are getting rich. They still got a lot of men in here. I need to go downstairs. You all right, soldier? Keep fighting.
Thanks.
Go, my eyes.
Where's all the goodies? I see two right now. Here, and there's one further down. Right there. Climb. Find our way in. Fight to the death. This must be it. Aha, knowledge. Another ability. Which side? Over here. What is it? Piercing shot. Shoots an arrow with enough force to pierce through any obstacle. Absolutely. Alright, he's dead. Push downward. Move, move. Down, down. Hello. Where's the queen?
You three, scurry.
Lady Athelswith, I see Burgred has done his best to hide you away. But what is lost must always be found.
Let my handmaidens walk free of this place. They have nothing to do with our quarrel.
You hear that, Eivor? Noble. Selfless. This is the sword you must strike a bargain with. A woman of quality. We seek only your king, lady. Tell us where Burgred hides, and we will leave without an ounce of blood spilled.
Please, I don't know.
Effective, Sigurd.
She is only naive to her present danger, but she will soon understand.
Wait. Those are the hands of one who washes linens. A servant. She is a decoy.
She's one of them.
Watch the handmaidens. I'll follow Athelswith.
Where'd she go? She's trying to run for it. How do I even do this? How dare she try to escape like that? She's not getting away. Should I kill the driver? Oh, she going to a camp right here? Oh, they're shooting at me, or is that wind?
God, what is it?
Stay away from me!
You're mine.
My husband will send you all to hell.
Uh-oh.
Clever, your ladyship. Uh-oh. You're certainly making us work for it.
Keep your hands off me, pagan!
Time to die.
Have you lost your sense of hospitality?
Can't hold out much longer.
Stay away from me!
Crap, I can't avoid this. She drowning?
Stop what you are doing at once.
Get away from me.
Don't you dare put your hands on me.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Nope. Die. Can you stop moving?
Flank the idiot. Press hard. Don't
survive. How do I stop this guy? Come on. What is this? This is like impossible. He dodges everything. What? I can't heal. You're dead. There's like, it's impossible. He dodges every single thing I throw at him. You messed up right there.
I demand it.
After what you put me through, I would have to be mad.
Do you understand what you're doing?
Ooh, that was a tough fight. Those guys are tough.
Time. I won't talk. Not to you, not to any of you barbarians.
You may reconsider, if only for your people. For who knows how many more might die at the hands of us barbarians.
You don't frighten me.
Then you are a fool.
Okay. Let's go. You did this, not me. I didn't want to cause any I didn't want to harm anybody. Are we taking her to the camp? Yes, we are. I'm gonna carry. You better tell us where your husband is. Things ain't gonna go too good.
Lady Otherswith, you have seen better days.
God will sear your soul, heathen, if he can find it.
Why, the catch, Eivor? She is as much a poet as you.
Where's my Catelyn? What have you done with her?
Your handmaiden, you mean? The brave one? Dressed in royal finery? Season change with the others.
I'll take them back to Tamworth. Get them talking.
If she has so much as a scratch on her...
I will inform Cheowulf. He might have some ideas on how to get through to her.
I will meet you there. Sigurd, what about these prisoners?
We've got what we need. Let them go.
I got a feeling they'll attack me. Oh, like, oh, I'll let you go.
Ah, my friend. Huh? Have my thanks.
What's the problem?
We all know in real life they would have killed him. Yeah, you better get out of here. Shoo. Go. Before I kill you. Regroup at Tamworth. Well, I'll do that in the next video. There's still a lot of gold there, but I won't do that right now. Maybe another time. So we have to go back here for the next mission. But I'm gonna actually, you know what? Let's go back home. Let's get some upgrades, because I'm pretty sure we got a lot of money right now. We can upgrade a couple buildings. All right, we are back home.
Survey the area, Sudan.
We do a couple of upgrades. I think there's one right over here we can upgrade. I have no idea how much money we even have.
The fish are biting.
We have 1,500. Oh, we don't have enough. What is that? Oh, you gotta be joking. So we're not gonna have enough for any of them. Damn, that sucks. 45. Man, alright. Well, let's go do the next mission then, since we can't do that yet. Let's regroup here. And let's go. Alright, here we are.
Your turn. She won't talk to me.
Eivor will handle it. Go on.
Alright, we're gonna talk to the Queen.
You have exhausted my friend Uber here, but I'm wide awake. Maybe tell me where Burkrid is hiding and let him rest happy.
Never.
Stone-faced and tight-lipped. All for a king who hides like a cowardly vole, too scared to protect his family and his people. Thirsty?
My husband does what he must for Mercia. How could he do otherwise, knowing that even his closest friends could betray him? Give that traitor Ceowulf my message. He may win this earthly battle, but the devil has won the war for his soul.
I don't care how you feel about Ceowulf, but he will be king. It's only a matter of when.
Borgred is king. Elected by the Witten and anointed by God.
My lady, I know what the losing side looks like, and you're on it. We've taken Repton, Tamworth, now Templebroth, and Leicester. With each victory, your hope for peace recedes.
Yet Borgred has what you do not. The loyalty of his people. Good men. Faithful men.
Who? The Thanes and Chills of Mercia? No, no. Only Leofrith remains loyal, and he too will fall.
Yes, goodly Leofrith. He will die defending his king. And win or lose, he will send 100 more of you to hell.
Eivor, your ladyship? Do not mind me. Only here to count my spoils.
Oh, God!
Pigs have to eat, my lady. The trouble is, it takes a lot to sate their hunger. Only a matter of time before they finish those and sniff around for fresher meat.
And the smell of pig shit after this? Ooh.
My God! Get me out of here! Please!
Talk now, and we'll draw you a nice warm bath.
You are asking me to betray my husband. How can I do that?
If you don't, you will betray countless others. In legend, you may be remembered as the king and queen who abandoned their kingdom in its darkest hour. But there will be peace. This is Ceowulf's promise, and it will be honored. You have my word.
That's what I'm talking about.
Does the caged bird sing?
Burgred is hiding in an old crypt to the south, where the Almy and Arrow rivers join.
A crypt? Now tell me this is not a sign from the gods.
It's a long way to carry a king. The three of you must clear a path back to Tamworth. Where can we meet?
Bring him to the bridge at Venonus. It's a straight line through. We'll deal with any trouble there.
It was kind of clever.
The heads were a nice touch. I'm not one for spectacle, but it got her talking.
Spectacle? That's just me. Whoever trains these Mercian soldiers should be relieved of their duty, I think.
Find and explore the Burgred's hideout. The old crypt in the south of Wari in Elaine. Oh gosh, this is gonna be Elaine, Ari. You gotta find these rivers. Oh, there's Elaine. So it's either here or it's here. It's one of those two. I think it's over here.
What's the meaning of this?
I'm going to find out if this is the where he's hiding. At least I hope it is. Kind of embarrassing if it's not. Aha, this is it. This is the place.
Heavy sneaky rusty crypt. Cannot be the dead they're protecting. Must be blocked from the other side.
Oh, we'll get in. I wish my men could come with me. Everything.
Show me what lies ahead.
Where are you guys at? For this? You're dead. We're after your king. This way. Two guards. Oh, that's the big guy. And you're dead. Oh, yeah. He's there. But not yet. I want to search the rest of this place.
Why did Leofrit ride out in a hurry like that? What's going on?
His lordship wouldn't say. Strange confidence.
Was it the king's orders? And the rest of us are just supposed to stay here, like sitting ducks?
If you don't cut your wailing, that's exactly what we'll be. So keep your voice down.
But I don't like this. Not one bit.
You're not supposed to like it. Hey! Die!
What?
You're dead too. Any other goodies outside? There's some right over here. We're gonna take him. Wait for it.
Fire their ships. A sacred duty.
Not much of a threat we are. Divided.
Huh? What? How did that do no damage? I don't know how that didn't do any damage. It's alright. This guy's gonna die.
God's justice awaits, coward! We bring Christ's mercy!
You're dead! Crap, I wanted to stomp on him. Where'd you go? Oh, I lost them. I thought there was goodies here. I guess I was wrong. Actually, let's check over here. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. You fucked up! Come on, there's gotta be goodies in here. Alright, let's just head in. I'm stalling. Taking too long. Let's head inside. Where is he?
He's got to be down here. Where are you hiding, Burgred?
Sneeze loud enough and these walls will come down, looks like.
Where? Gold here. Where? Yes, give me all that loot. We're gonna stay quiet. At least stay quiet as possible. Let's go right. I want to get the loot. Before we kill them. Oh, it's a book. Oh, it's not. I mean, I guess it's loot, but not like actual loot. Loot. Got an ability. What kind of ability do we got? Focus. Oh, that is absolutely helpful. Very, very helpful. I want to stay quiet and sneaking around. Oh, crap, dude. There's so many. the hell? What? That could be the king. But I'm not sure. Let's go down here. Oh, this is just water. Dive down. Spear. Okay. I can go left or right, but let's go this way. Sorry. It had to be done. Oh, is this where I could have came in earlier? It is.
No. No, 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 it can't be. Stay back.
That's a bread knife, my lord. Do you mean to butter me?
Stay back! Back, I say! I'll fight you!
If you insist.
Oh, crap!
You'll have to kill me! You'll
Luckily
have to kill
for you,
me.
It won't come to it.
This kingdom is
Oh, we're not
mine.
Even using a weapon.
Mine!
Well, we can't kill him. So we're just gonna beat his ass.
I will not yield.
Give up?
Time to go, my lord. We're late for the crowning ceremony.
You got any goodies in here? Might as well look. Before we leave, he really has a chair for himself. Look at his bed. Alright. Let's go. My king. No one's gonna see you. Oh, that's a big patrol. Oh, they got a lot of people here. Can I still jump with him on my back? Haha! We did it! I didn't realize yet. I mean, of course, you're a king. It makes a lot of sense that you have a lot of people watching you. But we got him. Wait, where do I put him? You stay there. Haha, let's go. Can I fast travel, or do I actually have to... I probably have to actually travel with him. But it's not that far, actually. It's only around... this way. You like our ship, King? Pretty nice, isn't it? They won't even notice you're gone. I killed a lot of them.
I sent him away with orders to destroy you.
Quiet.
The mess you're in, you don't know the half of it.
You sent him to destroy us? Well, I mean, you guys still have a little bit of an army.
The old lot of you. A rancid disease! You don't deserve Mercia!
To the victor, the spoils, my lord. You must win Mercia to deserve her.
Who'd you send your men? Where'd you send them after? We're not far. I guess this is where we shall get off.
Take the mask down.
And you're coming with me. Let's go. Oh, there's dead bodies.
This way.
We need to go fast. Right behind you.
What's going on? Crap, they're fighting. Where am I going? Oh crap, we're going back to the base. Can I put him on my horse? Oh, we can. Stop it, horse! Stop it! What the hell are you doing?
Yo.
Fall back! Get us out of here. Uh-oh. Crap, they're following me. Crap! Where's my protection? There it is. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Crap. Quickly! Quickly! Why can I not run faster? Oh god, they're sending more and more men after me. Oh crap, how many men do you have? Help me! Thank you! We've made it to the fortress! Haha! We did it!
Change has come, Burgred. All that remains is a coronation. A witan with the Lords of Mercia.
Burgred, my love!
My lady, are you injured? Did they hurt you?
No, no. I'm fine.
Move along, Lord. Your king awaits.
Your death will come, Danes. Your end was writ the moment you came for me. I have made damn sure of that. The Zealots will know your name soon enough. No matter where you are or how far you travel, they will hunt you down.
Enough of that, you squeaking sparrow.
Let my brother be the lunatic of Tamworth.
Zealots? What does he mean?
Ignore him. Desperate pleas and prophecies. Nothing more.
Walk with me, Wolfkist. We have some time before the ceremony.
All right.
Where to?
Nowhere in particular. I only want to celebrate.
Didn't think you were the type.
You have drawn a dark conclusion about me, haven't you? It's all well and good. I've drawn some about you as well.
Are you leading a lamb to slaughter?
See what I mean? Dark. Too dark.
Where are we going?
You there! Get lost! Sit down. I know I have been a cock, but you are a good fighter. I respect that. Let it be said that Ivar the Boneless considers Eivor a friend.
Who calls you Boneless?
Some backrout I killed in Hibernia. Used his guts to shine my spear. Called me Boneless because I move like a reed in the wind.
Not because you're always too drunk to plow?
Valhalla. That is where I am bound. I can smell the blood and taste the mead. I will sit beside the High One with my axe in hand.
A fitting end for Arachnason.
You would think, eh? Me, Halfdan, we will be there. But Uba... No. I do not think we are chasing the same victory. Not anymore.
What does Uba want?
To grow old and fat on the farm somewhere with little Ubas to chase about.
He wants an heir. It's a common dream.
Not for a warrior. Not for Drengir like us. He was different before. But this place, England, it softened him.
People change.
People change. It may be you change with them, or you go your separate ways. If it bothers you so much, why not strike out on your own?
Because he is my brother. I love him. And I will do what it takes to drag him back around to my way of thinking. We are warriors, all. And that is to the death.
We're just drinking. Jeez, what's it been, like a day? We gotta get to the longhouse. I got a feeling we missed it. Wouldn't surprise me. Dude, it's like awesome. We can pretty much like climb anything now. Almost anything. We still can't climb those. Oh god, am I still drunk? Jesus, it's making me dizzy. Quickly. I don't want to be late for the new king. Oh, everyone's out here, so it must not be too late.
Where is my son? We sent word to Repton, but we've had no word, Lord. I suggest we carry on.
Did he send that guy to recapture the town? That his right, the king's old king's right hand man.
You sought me out, old friend, and here I am, standing before the throne from which I reigned not long ago.
You stand before us to accept this Witten's unanimous decision that you are unfit to rule and are hereby deposed. We demand the abdication of your kingdom and your crown to Thane Cheerwulf.
Mercia has spoken, Lord. The crown.
Is that you, old friend? Ah, yes, I see it now. Forgive me. The robes of righteousness sit so loosely upon your shoulders. If the heavens mismark me as king, forgive its obscuring light. Amen. Now, where is my crown? Forgive my nerves. Here I am, an upright man who never once learned how to bend the knee. And yet, I shall try. Ah, how simple it is. How easy to kneel without fear and feeling.
He's mocking you, man. I'd kill the fucker.
Worry not, Dane. I shall resign this crown and this pagan-infested kingdom and the favors of these two-faced men. But I will do so on my terms. My demands are simple. Firstly, you must...
You fool. Look around you. You have no leverage here. Plead for your life. For it is the only thing these men will grant you.
Yes. Yes. Forgive me. I do not harm me. I beg of you. Please. I'll go anywhere. Here. I resign it. Here.
Take this lord and his wife to Rome. He is hereby exiled. Never to return.
The Witten recognizes King Cheerwulf of Mercia, second of his name. A just king, a merciful king. God save the king!
You better be worth all this trouble.
Mercian soldiers marching on Repton!
Leofrith.
Loyal to the ugly and the bastard.
Gather what men you have and split them between the north and south gates. That should divide his forces.
Chilbert is there. Eivor, you must save my son.
He will come through this, I promise.
I will stay here with Chilwulf. Go.
I called it! Okay, this is where I'm going to end off the episode, because things are getting juicy. If you guys enjoyed the video, smash that like button, like, comment, subscribe for more Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Go follow my Twitter and Instagram down in the description below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.